we are using here is less than 1% of sodium hypochlorite solution. Now today we have done up to 0.8% of sodium hypochlorite solution in 1000 liters of water. So this water is pumped through the high pressure pump through the nozzles. So it sprays like a mist, like a fog. The idea behind this, we did not put the large sprinklers, is people might get wet and that might cause more allergy and all the problems. So this just sprays on the body surface area, and there are least side effects when we looked into the literature. Usually the allergy or any forms of rashes or adverse effect due to sodium hypochlorite is usually obtained if there is a long exposure period. But here the exposure time is just 3 to 5 seconds, which is very less for anybody to cause allergy. But yes, I do admit that people who are known allergic to any of these chemicals should always avoid going through this, which we are putting a signboard very soon, that avoid traveling through this if you have a known source of allergy to any of these chemicals.